school in Stamford sending their love and support to some very sick children during a special ceremony. They presented holiday packages they made for children and their families from the Ronald McDonald House of Connecticut. The ceremony is the culmination of the mentoring program with UConn Stamford, where students learn the importance of giving back to their community.
They go through 10 weeks of working with an adult mentor from the University of Connecticut, and the theme around what their mentoring sessions are focused on is community service. So all the students are learning about how to engage in the community and give back to others in need.
Well, the service learning and mentoring program is currently held in 6 elementary schools in Stamford. Santa!